and war against this thing, because the devil is alive. You will not be fragmented for the rest of your life, because the broken pieces are coming back together now. The Lord is taking your ashes, baby, and turning it into beauty. You see yourself gray and dismal and dark in some abstract areas of your mind and thinking, but I'm telling you something. Peace comes to you rushing like a mighty river. Now,